Buenas tardes. Querida comunidad, queridos padres, queridos alumnos, bienvenidos a nuestro concert Trolls. Con gran alegría los recibimos hoy para compartir con ustedes lo trabajado desde hace semanas con nuestros alumnos de segundo ciclo. Una encantadora y conmovedora historia que da vida al mundo de los trolls a través de la narrativa vibrante y canciones que no podrán dejar de cantar y por qué no bailar. Abrazar lo que uno es, buscar la felicidad, la amistad y lo que significa resuenan maravillosamente en el escenario. En Trolls, sus personajes Poppy y Branch nos guían en un colorido viaje que celebra la importancia de ser fiel a uno mismo y al mismo tiempo que demuestra los efectos transformadores del optimismo y la empatía a través del lenguaje universal de la música. Trolls, el musical, es una historia inspiradora y alegre que estamos seguros de que nos dejará con un renovado sentido de positividad y un recordatorio de que todos podemos bailar al ritmo de nuestros propios corazones. Alumnos de cuarto, quinto y sexto nos presentan hoy Trolls. Con ustedes, los protagonistas.
To sing, dance, and hug endlessly. But their joy was discovered by gargoyles, the most miserable creatures in all the land. Seeing the trolls' happiness, the gargoyles desired it for themselves, leading to a tradition of trollsticks, a yearly event where the gargoyles would gather around the troll tree to taste happiness.
Daddy, wake up! Daddy, wake up! Daddy, wake up! Daddy, wake up!
Bristol, what time is it?
It's Trollsticks!
Trollsticks, I want you to be happy!
Yay!
This is a very special Trollsticks, as there is one amongst us who has never tasted a troll.
Oh, me! She's talking about me!
That's my boy! It is my sacred duty to teach you in the ways of true happiness. I have to send an extra special troll for you. The happiest, most positive, sweetie troll for all. And because every prince deserves a princess, I give you the one they call Princess Poppy.
Please make me happy, Princess Poppy.
What are you feeling?
That one's rotten.
It's fake.
Fake?
Fake?
They're gone.
Where are they?
Don't worry, Sayer, we find them.
Troll left behind.
I mean no drawer left behind.
But keep baby, where is Princess Poppy?
Don't worry, she's safe. No drawer left behind, no drawer left behind.
Take her away, get her out of my sight. She's here by Bunny from Bergen Town.
We can all be happy again, I finally chose. And show them dangers and great throws.
But Daddy, I never got to it at all. What's going to make me happy now?
Come here, son. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You will never, ever, ever be happy.
Never.
Ever.
Has everything we need. Fresh air, water, and sweet abuse.
Harmony!
And that's why we have area.
Yes, it's a concern we've had for 50 is a constant reminder of our unity and happiness.
I wish it was every half hour.
So do I, but that would leave much time for singing and dancing, now, would it?
Princess Poppy still wants to eat us.
You bet, but only because it's the only way they will never be happy.
Oh no, I do taste delicious!
Isn't there anything else to make them happy?
Oh, what about having birthday parties?
Or slumber parties?
Or staring at your parents while they sleep?
Yeah. But I want to be full.
Don't worry, no trouble will ever be. And that's why we are celebrating the biggest party ever. Everybody's going to be there.
Everybody?
Yes, everybody. Now let's make our celebration unforgettable.
Going to find me because I'm going to win my highly camouflaged heavy
fortified, bergen-proof survival bunker.
You mean you're not going to the party?
But it's gonna be the biggest, the loudest,
the craziest party ever!
Big, loud, crazy? You're just going to lead the bergens right to us!
Are you sure you want to invite this party pooper to poop on your party?
Yes, I think he deserves to be happy.
I don't do happy.
Branch, I know you have happiness inside you. What do you say, Branch?
Come on.
I wouldn't be confident at your party. You be.
Wow. Easy, Branch. Easy.
Okay, fine. I'm positive. You all are going to get eaten. Someday, when the Bergens find us and the survival of every choice is in your hands, I sure hope that there is singing, dancing, and hugging, because that's all you know how to do.
That's not true. Poppy can also...
Scrapbook. I don't believe you are going to win queen one day.
Do not be negative vibration, Poppy. They are toxic. Some folks just don't want to be happy.
I guess. Take a second to celebrate our king, my father, who 20 years ago saved all of us from those dreaded
Bergens! Gotcha!
Get a diamond, run! Run, smash! Mr. Dingles!
The loudest.
The biggest party ever!
Gotcha!
What are we going to do now?
We have to find a new home. Everyone, hurry. We have to hurry before the Bergens come back.
We have to rescue them.
No, Poppy, we have to run. Now let's go. Everyone, come on.
What about Nocho left behind?
I'm sorry, Poppy. That was a long time ago, and I'm not the king I once was.
Then I will go.
No, Poppy. You can't go to Bergentown by yourself. It's impossible.
Totally sure I can save them.
Such marvelous places, California.
You have a plan.
First, we'll get to the edge of Bergentown without being spotted. Then, we get to the old escape tunnels that will lead us to the treasury and suffer a miserable death of a horrible, bloodthirsty Bergen.
I will get back up again.
Do you have to sing?
I always sing when I'm in a good mood.
Do you have to be in a good mood?
Why wouldn't I be? The light branch, I know it.
You don't know anything. There is an old cactus and rainbows. Bad thing happened and there's nothing you can do about it.
I don't get it, so cactus and rainbows, but I prefer seeing life like that. Instead of being like you, always so great. What happened to you?
Shh.
A Bergen?
Maybe.
There's no Bergen, is there? You're just saying that, so I stop talking.
Maybe.
Star shining bright above you.
Really? Seriously? More singing?
Yes, seriously. Singing helps me relax. Maybe you should try it.
I don't sing and I don't relax. That is the way I am and I like it. And also I like a little of silence.
Oh, burning town.
That's right.
I wonder which one.
I don't know.
Choose a
trying to get to Burning Town to save our friends.
Ah yes, the journey to Burning Town is tedious and not all paths are safe.
What do you mean?
Each time you see four you hold a different fate. One leads you to a tall tree where your friends might be safe, and the others, however, will lead you to dark and dangerous places where the fate of capture or worse awaits.
We have to find the right path.
Which one is right?
First you have to give me high five, then I tell you.
What?
Oh, I love high fives.
All right, ambidiverse, I'm high.
No, I don't do high fives.
Here, just do this. But with your hand.
Thanks for the demonstration, but still, no! Branch is a high five, the others lead to center depth and perspective.
Okay, fine. Oh, too slow.
Classy.
No, no, all right. I'm gonna let this slide with a fist pump. Ooh, shark attack, nom 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 nom. Jellyfish, hand sandwich, turkey, snowman, dolphin, helicopter, that's a monkey in the zoo.
Run, stupid cloud!
Stop!
I wanna kill you!
Haha, gotcha. The right time leads that way.
Thanks for your help.
You guys are a lot of fun. You know, I got a hoe.
Troll Tree, Burger Town.
The scene takes place in the Burger Castle. Poppy and Branch hide serving the bed.
Oh, Barnabas, you are my only friend in this whole miserable world. That was right. I never, ever, never, ever, never be happy.
I'm back, my king.
Chef, where did you come from?
I'm from Trolls.
So this means I might actually get to be happy.
Exactly. We will bring back Trollsies for everyone.
Great idea. Let's make it happen.
I'm back.
Jake, look this. No. Wash this boss and pants for Trollsies. It's great to be ordering around again. And to mark the occasion, I found your old troll beam. Oh wow, I bet you still fit.
Like a glove.
This one is for you.
Achoo!
Branch, look to your left!
Stop, stop!
Wait a minute, Chef. This isn't enough hammy heads for everyone.
Oh, there are plenty more that came from Sire.
Are you sure?
Everything will be fine.
Yeah, I'm the king, but I think I should share this moment with all the kingdom.
Phew!
Have to stay.
It's too late for him.
Ijek, lock this troll in your room and guard with your life. Wash these pots and pans for trolls these two. The king invites everyone, except you.
Thank you.
hello. It is me you're all looking for.
Oh, she's in love.
Shh, Bobby, we need to be careful.
You are all idiots. I had to do everything myself.
I think Chef and King Crystal are planning something.
Let's stay hidden until we find what it is.
Oh, she's in love with King Crystal.
What you are talking about? Burgers don't have feelings.
We are in love with King Crystal.
What does it matter? It's not like he knows I'm alive.
Bridget, I can help you. What if there was a way we could both get what you want?
You'd better back off, girlfriend.
No, Bridget, no. That joke that King Crystal puts in his mouth, that creep. And I would do anything to save him.
We need to save Creep and get out of here.
We can get Creep back, but we need your help. Bridget, we can help you too.
We'll help you become a total babe.
I don't know.
Bridget, trust us. We can do it together.
Okay, let's do it.
Hot lunch.
No, Bridget, compliment him.
Total honesty from a total baby. And who might you be?
Your name is...
Lady Sparkles.
Lady Glitter Sparkles.
Well, my Lady Glitter Sparkles, would you like to join me on space?
Would I?
Already for the lovely
Lady Glitter Sparkles.
Put her place setting next to mine. I want her right by my side.
We have to go so quick, now!
No, you have to help me be Lady Glitter Sparkles, please.
Bridget, you don't need us anymore. You and the king can make each other happy.
That's impossible. Only Tina Troll can make you happy.
Bridget, you don't have to pretend to be someone you are not forever. You are amazing just the way you are.
We believe in you, Bridget.
You really think I can be happy without Tina Troll?
We know you can.
Then let's go to Safe Creek.
Thank you. Cristo. Girl Diamond, Smudge, Harper, from Big One and Two.
take a bow. You are outstanding, Blitz. You did an amazing job. Let's go down this way. Come on, fourth. You may start going down. They want to say hi to the audience upstairs as well. You were great, kids. Lovely performance. Fifth, wait a minute. Fourth are still on stage. Fifth, take a bow. You were amazing. Say hi to the audience. You did a great job, kids. Fifth, you may start coming downstairs. Belén, Panchi, sé que se deben haber escondido, ya está abajo. Belén, Panchi, Inés, Vanessa, Milo, Silvia, Marcela, Mariela, Paola, Victoria, Luján, Marcela Fontana. You did a great job. Un gran equipo. Sabemos que es muy difícil estar ahí arriba. Kids, you may start coming downstairs. Les agradecemos muchísimo que nos hayan acompañado hoy. Los actores los van a esperar del otro lado donde los dejaron hoy, sobre la calle Yrigoyen. En octubre nos vemos para ver The Lorax, con primer ciclo.